Hi, I'm Dr. Vikram Raut. I'm Chief Liver Transplant Surgeon at Apollo Hospital. Today, we'll be talking about the vaccination in liver disease patients. The patient with chronic liver disease or liver cirrhosis have increased risk of COVID-19 infection and the risk of mortality. The various studies, international studies, have shown that the risk of mortality in patients with chronic liver disease is higher and up to 4 times higher in this population. When the patient with chronic liver disease get infected with the COVID-19 virus, it accelerates the liver decompensation, something called as acute on chronic liver disease, which itself has very high risk of mortality. Therefore, various societies have advice about the vaccination various societies has advice to give priority for vaccination in patient with chronic liver disease patient. There are 3 kind of vaccines available. First is mRNA vaccines, where the mRNA is used to deliver the antigen and the produce immunity in these patients. The another kind of vaccines are the adenovirus vaccines, like the AstraZeneca vaccine, where the inactivated adenovirus is used to pass the antigen in the patients. And third vaccine is inactivated viron vaccine, where the inactivated virons are used, like the viral biotech vaccines. By and large, all vaccines have the similar protection in range of 70 to 80%, and all vaccines have the mild to moderate infections. All vaccines have mild to moderate side effects after the vaccination. The various societies have advised that you should take the vaccine due to the low effect. The various societies have advised to take vaccination in chronic liver disease patient. The patient with chronic liver disease have decreased immunity, so sometimes the response of vaccination may not be as good as a normal healthy person. So various societies also recommending the taking of booster dose of vaccine. You should not stop your medicines at a time of taking vaccine, or if you have a fever or other symptoms of infection, you should not take vaccine at that point. Once the fever and infection get cured, you can take a vaccination after that. Patient after liver transplantation have also been advised to take vaccine after 3 months after the liver transplant, because by that time your immunosuppression doses are being decreased. Patient with liver cancer also should take vaccine on a priority basis, and the vaccine doesn't interfere with local regional or a surgical treatment. Thank you.